Well, just into the newsroom this morning, North Charleston police say that two suspects have been arrested in the Goose Creek area in connection with a fatal shooting that happened Thursday night. Officers say they were dispatched to Fuller and Piedmont Avenue in North Charleston for a reported shooting. That's where they found one person dead in a car. Now, both suspects have been charged with murder and attempted armed robbery. They're being held at the Charleston County Jail.